In order to calculate pulmonary vascular resistance, or PVR, we need to determine peak tricuspid regurgitant velocity, or VTR, and the velocity time integral of the right ventricular outflow, or VTI, RVOT. Peak tricuspid regurgitant velocity is measured in the apical four-chamber view, and it is derived from the application of continuous wave Doppler across the tricuspid regurgitant jet. The measurement of the peak tricuspid regurgitant velocity is shown here. The second view needed for the measurement of velocity time integral of the right ventricular outflow tract is the parasternal short axis view of the right ventricular outflow tract. In this view, we can obtain right ventricular outflow by using pulsed wave Doppler, with the sample volume positioned at the center of the pulmonary artery, ideally at the annulus. Here we can see how the velocity time integral of the right ventricular outflow tract can be measured. Pulmonary vascular resistance can be determined as shown in this equation,